Need to convert a Word document to a PDF? In this video, I'll show you 4 easy ways to do it, 2 using Microsoft Word and 2 that don't require Word at all. So let's dive in and get your PDF ready in no time. For the first option, open the File tab, click on Save As, and then on Browse. In the new window, choose a location for your document, give it any name you like, and where it says Save As Type, open the dropdown and make sure to select PDF. Finally, click on Save to generate a PDF from the Word document. Now, let's look at the second option for creating a PDF with Microsoft Word. Again, open the File tab, but this time click on Print. Open the Printer dropdown and select the Microsoft Print to PDF printer. Then click on Print, select a saving location, give the document a name, and confirm the PDF export with a click on Save. If you're now wondering which of these 2 exporting options is the better one, have a look at the comparison video that I created on this topic. You will find it in the video description below. Now let's say that you don't even have Microsoft Word, then there are still a few ways to convert a Word document to a PDF. For the third option, we will use the Microsoft Online tools. Simply log into your Microsoft 365 account or create one for free if you don't have one yet. Once you're in the home area, open the Word app, click on Upload, select the file on your computer, and then click on Open. The document will then be opened in Word Online. Here again click on File, then on Export, and now on Download as PDF. Once the PDF has been exported, you will find it in your default download folder. Now, in case you don't want to create a free Microsoft account, option number 4 might be the one for you. Go to the website ilovepdf.com, there click on Convert PDF, and then on Word to PDF. Now, drag and drop the Word document from your computer into the browser. Afterwards, click on Convert to PDF, and once the conversion process is finished, click on Download PDF. And there you have it, 4 simple ways to convert a Word document into a PDF, whether you're using Microsoft Word or free online tools. Which method do you find most convenient? Let me know in the comments below.
If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.